Hi guys, so today our topic is about how to create a downloadable PDF file or downloadable zip file using our WordPress website. So let me visit my website. So here it is, my website. So now I will click on get now button. So you can see it's not working. So I will make this button to download our PDF file or zip file. So I will click on edit with Elementor. So I will go to here on edit with Elementor. So I will change the name of this button. So let me make it download now. So here you can see I just change the name of my button, download now. So I will go back to my dashboard, and here I will go to media section. From here I will click on add new media file. So here I will insert a PDF file. So here it is. So then I will click on the file, and then I will copy this URL. So I will click on copy URL to clipboard, then I will go back here, and then I will paste the code, paste the link here, and I will click on save or publish. So now I will refresh my website. So when I click on download now, so you can see the file. You can see here is the file, and you can download the file from here. I will go back here again. I will click on edit with Elementor. I will click on the setting icon, and then I will make it open in a new window. Then I will click on publish. Then I will refresh my website. So now I will click on download now. So it will open in a new tab. So you can see here it is. So then I want to insert a zip file here. So I will go back to my media library, and then I will click on add new media, and then let me select the zip file. So here is the zip file. So you can see I will insert the zip file here, and then I will copy the URL, and I will go back here, and I will insert the zip file as well. Then I will click on publish, and then I will refresh my website. When I click on download now, it will automatically download the zip file. You can see here it is. You can see. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question, so you can ask in the comment section. Kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.